had a pretty good track record, too. Thank you all for being here. The 2012 election is actually just months away. This election that we have to do now, the work that we have to do now to prepare for that election, there is so much at stake. We are all witness to the reckless Tea Party-controlled Republicans and what they're doing in Washington and state capitals across the country. While they have millions from their corporate elite and billionaire barons, we have something even more important. Each of us are Democrats because we deeply care about this country. We believe that we are all in this together, and that with liberty and justice for all aren't merely words that are moral, they are our moral core. We believe every American deserves the opportunity to live their life and fulfill their dreams and aspirations. That's why I'm a Democrat. Now, honestly, I don't believe that my story is any better than any of yours on why you're a Democrat and why you do all that you do. But it will help you understand why I traveled from New Hampshire down to Atlanta today. And what make you understand why I have always been so passionate about electing good Democrats in my state and across the country.